Trumpeter's Lullaby is a composition originally written in 1949 for solo trumpet and orchestra. After one concert, Roger Voisin, principal trumpet of the Boston Symphony Orchestra, asked Anderson to write a trumpet solo different from the usual loud, martial material on trumpet and the works that were in existence. The delightful composition for solo trumpet and concert band lives up to the definition of a lullaby. This will be conducted by senior music education major, Sean McNeil. Again, it features Mr. William Hawkins on trumpet solo. Mr. Sean McNeil. Please stay and we're going to sing.